Hey guys, it's me Uck, and today we're going to be doing a video of what's in my pencil case. Sorry, I will show you what's in my pencil case. Just let me get something first. Hey guys, so I'm back, whatever we'll be needing, so let's get started. So this is my pencil case. I know it's like for a boy, but I really like it because of the blue. So there is Spider-Man, Spider-Man's logo, X-Man. That's it, and there's another side here. Okay, no, right there. And you guys see this? It's actually a working sharpener. Like, this is how you can open it. And you can even open it like this. So it's a really high, nice, and handy pencil case. So can I show you guys inside? Oh, yeah, first. So this is the back one. It says, yay. Yeah, it's a day. I don't know, but it says day. There's X-Men here again. And there's somebody's foot over here, I guess. Somebody's foot. This is Spider-Man here, and the Spider-Man logo right here. So let's get started over here. You guys may be wondering, right in the back, it's not like this, only in the front. Because it's a secret. I'll show you guys. Start. It's a calculator, which I can use. Now, it actually works, so you guys see. Let's do, I wonder which number was this? 9 times, oh no, it's not broken, it's just comes off. Where's equal? Yes, the 2 is actually right. It's 12. I wrote 8 times. You got it. 8 times 2. That's it. So I'll just up it now so I don't have to like get a new battery because I have to pay the battery. So then I have pencils. I'll show you. These are actually my pencils. I got this today from the vaccination. They were so nice enough, so they gave me some pencils. This. They gave me these. These pencils are really cool. They write really dark. They're actually really cool. They gave me 2 pencils. One of them, this one, was given. I mean, this one was given to me by my friend. But this one. But this one. This one I used it because it was so blunt. So this one's the one that she gave me. And these 2 are for me. So I took the red one because it's really nice. It's just too cute. And they're really nice. See, like, they're so sharp. Then they gave a Monster Art sharpener. It's not sponsored. Yes, it's not sponsored. A Master Art eraser, which I only used for a while. I hope you guys can see that. Sorry, I hope you guys can see that. Whoops. Yeah, this one. And at the back, it's like the barcode. Yes. Yes, so much better. So, this is all for the front one. I really like these because I really like long pencils. Like, look, it's so long. And they write so nice. And they are so dark because it's 2B. And I really like 2B lead pencils. I was looking the other day for, like, pencils that are 2B. And then the next day, I just got them. And this is almost like Smiggle, but Smiggle has the ones at the bottom. And Smiggle has at this side. Like this side, but this one is this side. Close this one. Let's do another side. So the other side, it's basically just this. I just keep my mechanical pencils in one. So right now I'm using this pentel lead. this pencil and my lips. Mrs. Oxford, where are you? I'm right here. God, it's so cute. And plus, it's like this, and it's more kind of cool. It's not a pen, you guys. I don't feel like it's a pen. Talon has such cool pens. And now I can store my pistol really nice. That's it, guys. See you next time. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Peace.